Well, instant photography, what used to be like digital, basically, back in the day. You could take a picture, came out a couple of minutes later, shake it,
like show it to your friends, share. I think this was, like, I can't even imagine seeing a film develop instantly back in the day. It must be feel like magic. Of course, this is instant photography, as it's, you know, instant, but I think we have to say Polaroid is the synonyms for instant photography in general.
Yeah, but Polaroid is ended up being like the trade name for all instant, even though we can mention the Instax lineup from Fuji, which is actually very high quality and the most sold product in every Christmas. I think it's the top sold product.
Yeah, Instax Mini.
Yeah, very popular between young people, fun to take to parties. Polaroid has become a bit more of the niche, more artsy people. Yeah. You have color film, you have black and white film. They do special editions with different colors, all very interesting. One thing we can mention about Polaroid is they did go bankrupt, but they were saved by the Impossible Project.
Yep, and then they even managed to buy the Polaroid name back. So it's back to the roots, but still it's not the same company in a way. But for a history nerd like us, it's a funny story to
go come back the circle from Polaroid, Impossible Project, then Polaroid Originals, now Polaroid. And Polaroid now is making new film cameras, which is pretty much very amazing. Cool. We have the OneStep 2, not this one, but this is very similar to it.
Yeah, I think this is the Polaroid image in your head, the classic colors at the front and the white face.
Yeah, and there's also Polaroid film or instant film for people that wanted to shoot other formats. So, for example, we have the Polaroid 600, there's a Polaroid SX-70, which is this camera, which is groundbreaking still to me today, what it did and what it does. Not made anymore, but still very, you know, available.
Yeah.
And then there's the Spectra, which just got discontinued. Then we do have, if you want to shoot large format, you have the FP100C.
Yeah, I have to mention that this is pretty much the was the standard in all studios, because this is calibrated to ISO 100, so you can check your exposure very accurately.
And it was one of those films that, as you said, all studios shot to then shoot slide film or shoot studio stuff. So like it became the standard, and now it's discontinued. There is One Instant, which is the new movement that actually started by Florian Kapps, which was the one that sort of saved Polaroid and became Impossible Project. So yeah, it's one of those things that are always fun for, I think, people that are beginners, people that just want to have a camera that gives instant rewards. Yeah. It has a little border on the bottom, which is actually very interesting that it's the chemical pack that they made for putting little notes.
And there's how this works is there's two, like, you know, rollers that will push the film chemicals, then it starts the chemical process. So yeah, I think this is fun. This is a fun photography. This is not serious. This is fun. This is about sharing memories and, you know, just having, you know, instant fun and instant memory. You can take a photo of your friends and share a memory of a party.
Yeah.
And the Instax Mini, which is the by far the most popular, it's a credit card size. So you can take a photo.
Put it on your fridge.
Yeah.
Share it. Yeah, like you said, like the whole, my kids shoot Instax Mini and it's really fun. They love it. Film is always, you know, pricey because it's a consumable product, but it's worth that memory. Like, we all take a lot of pictures on, you know, phones or digital cameras or film cameras even, but how many times do they end up on paper?
Yeah. Polaroid is fun. And let us know in the comment section if you're a Polaroid shooter, Instax shooter, or the FP100, or maybe even a 8x10 Polaroid user. So, yeah. Check out our selection at Kamerastore.com. We have a huge wide selection of almost everything you see on the table.
And film.
Yep.
Thanks for watching and see you in the next one. Bye.